For the first time since the Islamic State group has taken a stronghold in Syria, amateur video capturing what is believed to be U.S. and allied airstrikes on militant targets. The United States and five Arab countries launched airstrikes Monday night. First authorized by the president 2 weeks ago, it's the first action in an expanded military campaign into the country. Syria's three-year civil war has given the brutal militant group a safe haven. The Islamic State militants have slaughtered thousands of people, beheaded Westerners, including two American journalists, and captured large swaths of territory in northern Iraq and Syria. Defense Secretary Chuck Hagel said Monday the plan will target safe havens in the country to compromise the group's logistics and infrastructure. Robert Bumstead, Associated Press.